This is my boyfriend.
Hello.
Where are we headed today?
Dog beach.
We're going to the dog beach, but first we're getting food.
You always want food.
I always want food. We just enjoyed some wonderful cafe food at Cafe Benny behind me. There'll be a montage featuring that cafe. We're headed to the bus station so we can go to the dog beach. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
You want to pet some dogs?
Sure do.
Let's go pet some dogs. We made it to 2nd Street. I want to go to Rocket Fizz. Can we go to Rocket Fizz? Yes. Can I go get some soda pop?
Here's a dance you all can do. Let me introduce to you, Posen. Everybody pose. Here's a dance you all can do. Let me introduce to you, Posen. Everybody pose. Get a partner, then begin. Hold whatever pose you're in, Posen. Everybody pose.
Chose the red licorice flavor, and it doesn't taste like red licorice. I mean, the aftertaste does, but it just tastes sweet. He doesn't like it. I like it. 3.7 out of 5. That's my rating. It's windy, so I'm sure the sound sounds terrible. But we've made it to the dog beach, and there are dogs galore. He didn't think there'd be any dogs here because it's Mother's Day.
It's Mother's Day.
It's a windy day on Mother's Day.
There's a ton.
But there's probably more dogs than I've ever seen at this beach. Life is good. That one's really cute. It's like a Chihuahua Australian Shepherd. Should we set our stuff up here? This looks like a good place. It's next to your favorite breed of dog. I'm in heaven. Hi, puppy. Oh, he's so pretty. Wiener dogs between those people over there. They're pretty great. Oh, life is so good, honestly. Our final stop of the night was to get ice cream. I got a lemon sorbet. There it is. And he got Oreo and sea salt caramel. Lemon sorbet has been my favorite flavor since I was a little kid and I went to Italy and they had like gelato everywhere and lemon sorbet was one of their popular flavors, so. Had to get it.
This is Earth Radio. And now here's human music.
Human music. I like it.